Nebraska soldiers return home from Afghanistan to this. Gone a year overseas, they are finally back in the arms of their families. Good evening, I'm Adrian Whitsett.
And I'm Melissa Fry. 300 Nebraska troops with the 1134th Calvary Squadron are coming home in groups.
KETV News Watch 7's Andrew Ozaki was there this morning as 40 members arrived in Fremont.
Proud unit returning home from war. Then, carrying a single yellow rose, emotions melt away the formality.
Oh my God, it's great to see you.
Soldiers from the Cavs Troop B seek loved ones waiting in the bleachers of the football stadium in Fremont.
It's been a long time coming, and I'm just happy to be home.
Home from a mission in Kabul to train the Afghan military and police forces.
We got them a lot farther than what they were when we got there, and we left them a lot better than they were when we first got there.
Doing their job so well, their mission now turned over to the Afghans.
Final ceremony turning it over to the Afghans was pretty rewarding. Not just giving it to another U.S. unit, but actually giving them responsibility was pretty cool.
Lieutenant Governor Rick Sheehy thanks the soldiers and their families, calling them heroes.
Our world will be a much better place and a safer place.
For many, this was not their first deployment. Sergeant Brett Vance has served 5 tours in the past 10 years.
I just feel it's my duty when my unit calls, my country calls, that I go.
This last mission, during the height of the surge to regain control of Afghanistan, including the weeks following the killing of al-Qaeda leader Osama bin Laden.
How was this going to affect the insurgency? Was it going to cause them to be mad and want to do more?
Vance hopes their country is now on the right track. His family hopes this will be his last call to duty.
It is a lot of sacrifice, but I'm very proud of him, too, that he does this for the country and for other countries.
In Fremont, Andrew Ozaki, KETV, News Watch 7.
Come on, buddy. And just a few hours ago, another 40 troops, those soldiers from the 134th Cav, arrived back in Hastings. Another 115 soldiers are expected to return to Lincoln on Wednesday morning. And more Iowa soldiers are also coming home. This afternoon, 80 members of the 334th Brigade Support Battalion returned to Storm Lake. 70 troops with that same battalion will be welcomed home tomorrow in Cedar Rapids.